the stipulation. Why just pick one? You know what? Since you don't know, okay. 30-minute Ironman match it is. I gotta make an arena for Friday night. No, but last night was hilarious. You can't lie. He said, "Don't worry, man. I'll give you the title. Get a referee, dog." He said, "Psych." You thought you was gonna get it. And then he started running. He did say that. But then he started running, and all those superstars came past Maverick and just ran him over. Oh, God. Now, we are seeing the return of Curtis King. We saw it last night. He beat Brandon Warlord one-on-one. Now, he gets an all-elite title opportunity in a triple threat 30-minute Ironman match against Brandon Warlord and Alex Mercer. This is gonna be one hell of a match. No doubt. Especially with the way Curtis King looked last night. Yeah, he's better than ever. You know Seth Rollins is never leaving the WWE. He said he's been putting on Twitter that WWE is the best pro wrestling they have. He said it's got some of the best talent in pro wrestling. Yeah. But no, John Moxley versus Seth Rollins in AEW. You know what they did in WWE and in ROH? I am too. I'm not looking forward to that, mixed. I don't know. I'll be right back though.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Thunderbolt Brandon Warlord.
Brandon Warlord is here with a purpose. Hey, did you heard Brandon Warlord's promo before the match last night, right? It was awesome. Yeah, because
guys, while exciting, we have to remember that triple threat matches are incredibly dangerous, especially when a two-on-one attack
Warlord
takes place, which is inevitably going to happen at some
point
here tonight, Michael.
That Alex Mercer was just holding it on borrowed time. Look at my glove.
I don't care about goodwill, really. I care about this.
You know, Roman Reigns put on Twitter, if I can drop 50 to 60 pounds, watch out 205 Live. Yeah. And Bray Wyatt said, this year I'm going to finish everything I started so long ago. It's me. It's always been me. Yowie wowie to the people.
And his opponent, first, from your darkest fears, weighing in at 220
pounds. Who do you think should win the best WWE moment,
Espy? Alex Mercer.
Is it me, or do I see my name on
the
shirt?
Guys, we have triple threat action coming up as three of WWE's top superstars are set to square off.
And, Michael, I can realistically envision any one of these three competitors having their hand raised in victory here tonight.
Oh, that's... Okay, here comes the king himself. Cardi B goes to court.
And from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the king.
Cardi B goes to jail?
King.
Whoa. The rapper's new video for her latest The rapper's new video for her latest single, Press, features violence, nudity, murders, and a whole lot more.
This crowd
and she went to jail
wait
for
to get
it.
To this triple threat match.
And they haven't sat down yet, Michael. I'm willing to bet they'll be on their feet.
She literally went
match.
To jail for a music video. Well, she tripping. Oh, she tripping. That bitch was naked. So she's just flashing the whole world like that? That's what we're doing now? Damn. I wonder what Offset thinks about that. Oh God, here we go.
And so it begins. Despite triple threat speed, every man for
right
himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
Yeah.
Super kick!
And here comes Curtis King and Brandon Reed.
What a strike. Brandon right on the mark. Got him.
Yeah.
Harsh impact.
Look at this.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Look at this. He's trying to take Curtis King out and then look back.
What a strike.
Oh, no.
Ooh, what impact.
Aw.
Aw. Drop kick. Right on the
take
money.
It out.
Beautiful technique. He's dodging his opponent from the top turnbuckle. That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Curtis King back looking better than ever, and he could
reverses
be
that one.
Out of here.
I gotta say, watching this match, I've definitely seen similarities to the May 2016 Extreme Rules match, where Roman Reigns defended his WWE World Heavyweight Championship against AJ Styles.
Brandon Wardlow, he's got something to prove tonight.
Out. DDT connects. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
When it comes to brutality, I would agree with Michael Cole's assessment that this match shares similarities with the 2016 Reigns style.
Going for the big one. This is what makes him one of the best in the
business. This might be it.
Oh, my. That could be a game changer.
DDT, it's interesting. And here was something to prove tonight.
Oh, he turns it around.
It's a bay.
I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in.
Oh, no.
Boom!
He's looking a little off balance. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
This triple threat match really seems to be getting the best of him here, guys. I don't like his chances.
When this guy's on, look out.
Set it up.
A no disqualification stipulation in a triple threat match can take the battle in many directions, and each one is more unexpected than the next. A superstar can be attacked with a... He's making a statement here with this attack. You're not going to win many matches that easily. Nah, not yet. Too early.
No.
Thanks, Brian.
I can't believe it, Michael.
Up against the barrier. He looks absolutely exhausted. There may be no coming back from this. He has got to fight back. You're watching Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television program in history. He's got him covered. When this guy's on, look out. Three. Lariat. He goes down hard.
Yeah, he's not looking very good at this point, Cole.
Oh, nasty impact. Cronhold.
Oh, my.
Nailed it. You've got to believe this one's over. Oof. Very nice.
Wow, I have to go to the doctor in a little bit.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
I see 1 point for Curtis King. I'm good. And now...
I
have to go to the doctor after this.
This is what makes him
because
one of the
my
best
mom's coming home early to take me, so I have an excuse for it.
Down he goes.
So I don't get fired.
That'll do it every time.
Hold on.
Look out, look out. This could be it. Big slam. Game, set, match. This one is over. Penny predicament.
kicks out in the nick of time.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Can apply.
He's making boogie for all the glory here. Two. This battle's not over yet. What a kick out.
Man.
Super.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Warlord.
Wicked clothesline. And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Oh, no,
the intensity of this match has been incredible.
Yeah, $30 commercial. Oh, he'll come destructive. Yeah, Brandon Royal didn't come to play
games. The pace of
he
match
came
quite
to
like
reclaim his All Elite title. And he's not going to let Curtis King get in the way of that either.
Buster. That's how you put an exclamation mark.
Buster to Curtis
that
King.
Has got to be it.
Good night.
This could do it.
One, two.
Oh, that was a close call. King. Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Well, duh.
Ooh, what impact. Oh, line.
I don't think there's any coming back
taken
from
out.
This type of assault.
That's over. Who's at this
win
point.
This match
oh, boy, he is.
We walked out of here all week. Champion.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, my
that
God.
That should do it.
And that
look at that. It could be it.
Two.
And he got a near
and
fall
Curtis
out of it. He needs to change something out. Fast, guys.
We've seen this before.
No.
This one's over, guys.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like
oh,
that.
Oh, no. Takes out Alex Mercer for the time being. Wait a minute. He's not done yet. Oh, no.
Stop. What a stop to the back of the neck.
Come on.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Oh, God. Curtis King takes out Alex
when
Mercer.
This guy's on,
and
now
Curtis King with the
count. Oh, heel kick
the
right
King.
On point. Looking for beautiful technique.
All right.
This is all but over.
Oh, no, and now Brandon Ward.
Here we go, a second. I knew it was only a matter of time.
Curtis King.
This
are
might
you
be
kidding
it.
Me? It's incredible. King's got effects from that too. Now Alex Mercer.
DDT!
Brandon Warlord on fire. Brandon Warlord's on fire.
Look out!
Oh, my God!
Piercing elbow.
What an elbow drop. You did kind of close it.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Look at this.
Frog's Splash! That was awesome.
Oh, what a shot block.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right
off
the apron.
Oh, no. And then I'm like, what the shit? There's Dean getting a beating right now.
Going for the cover. Two.
Oh, Curtis King picks out it too.
Just as shocked
now,
as
keep
everyone
in mind,
else,
Curtis King leads this match with 1 point.
Nailed. Oh no, he's taken down.
Oh.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
Oh, what a clothesline!
Forcefully delivered. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
No, brother. Oh, Lord. Super kick. No. Dropkick, no.
No, reverses it. There's a pin now. And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Ooh, nasty impact.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Two. True testament to grit. Wow, what's it
going
to impact?
Victory is on the horizon.
And he breaks it up.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
And now, Brandon Warlord.
Look at that in a second.
Whipped up.
What a comeback.
In case
you're keeping score, that's, look at this.
Right here.
One, two, three.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Given what he's gone through in his match so far, I wouldn't be surprised to see one of these guys pluck him off here. Destroy your face.
This one is over.
Oh, no. Alex Mastodon has still victory.
We got a cover. One, two, three.
And he does. Everybody tied it. One now.
This is a
Believe me, so sent to the ref. Oh, God. Get out.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, no, they're not suplex into a brainbuster.
Down with a brainbuster. That'll scramble your brain.
That has got to be it.
It really does. But that's
nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Damn. Oh, no.
And one more time.
Oh, my God.
This one's over, guys.
They could take the lead right here. A two, one. Now, Brandon Warner and Alex Marshall in a German suplex.
But that's not all. Into a ripcord and lariat. What a combination.
Lariat. Oh. Clean gig.
Oh, nasty impact. Right.
Brandon Warner has 2 points.
There's a very real chance he might not be able to regain
his triple threat
match.
Boom! Brandon Warlord is the most dominant all-world champion in all of PCW history.
Barely at 2.5.
How'd he do that?
All the way!
Brandon Warlord! Oh, Curtis King. And now Brandon Warlord.
He's fighting back here. I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, God.
You got to believe this one's over. Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
Everybody does except Brandon Warlord right now.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Oh, my God.
Great move. I don't know how much more of this he can take. Things look bleak right now.
Dog splash!
Here's the cover. And a kick out. Not even close on that.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Oh, a curry kick. Beautiful technique. When this guy's on, look out.
You know, especially on the Brandon Warlord, too.
We know what this means. This might be it.
Oh, my. Shows how much Curtis King likes Brandon Warlord.
One, two. And he got a near
Brandon
out of it.
Warlord Silver's has brilliant. Said that Curtis King.
And now one more
that
time.
He has taken the place of Curtis King ever since Curtis King was put on the show.
Shoulders down. Two.
Curtis King with a kick
I'm
out.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Ooh, what is that?
Oh, God. That's... No.
This one's for good measure.
Landed him.
This is gotta be it. Two. Three.
It would have been so awesome if he would have kicked out.
Technique. Looks like he's starting to fall.
We're
going to find out what he's made up here in this triple threat match.
You'd have to think he came into this triple threat match with a plan. And I think it's safe to say that plan has gone awry.
Looked for a super kick, but didn't get the super kick.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, boy, he is.
The referee goes down hard. What a whim. Not today. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at this, but nobody has.
want to watch this on the way to the doctor's office. Oh boy, I'm also going to watch that match between me. Did you ever catch that match between me and Lanky? Between Brandon Warlord and Lanky?
Oh, how resilient was that?
It was freaking phenomenal, wasn't it?
Trap the arm.
I know. And I ended up retaining the old.
Oh, what impact. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Yeah, with Dan, when I was Dan Corbin. Yeah, I let him win that Wolfpack title.
Oh my God! Vicious.
Now it's time to capitalize. The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
Oh no, Brandon Warlord.
He's looking a little wobbly.
Oh no,
here, guys.
He's trying to put him back on the shelf. Are you kidding me? Brandon Warlord was getting ready to put Curtis King back on the shelf.
Impact.
Shoulders are down.
You know what I was getting ready to do, right? No. Apron powerbomb. It would have put him back in the hospital for a couple of weeks.
Really working over the body.
Oh, God. Oh, God. It's 2-2 right now. Alex Mercer trying to...
Oh, damage to the body. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
This is it.
Oh, no.
That has got to be it. Eight a pin attempt.
One, two, three. No.
I think we know what this is.
Oh, my God.
Goes
up, Curtis King.
One, two, for a kick out. He just powered out there, Cole.
Yeah, look at this.
Backslide goes to the pin. Two. He gets his shoulder up before three.
He's not giving up that easy.
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
The insane elbow.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Too quick from there. Here it comes. Curtis King came here with a plan.
Curtis King looking for a King Destroyer.
It's about time to roll the dice.
King Destroyer.
This one's over, guys.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up.
Gabriel.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. One. Two. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Amazing.
And now one more time.
Brandon Warlord now.
Looking for the exploit.
And Brandon Warlord.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Wait a minute. Why isn't he covering him? Are you kidding me?
Bringing it
back. Are you kidding me? Brings Curtis King back in the ring to do a DDT to him.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it!
The triple threat match is definitely beginning to test his mettle. Guys, you can tell he's drained, but I guarantee you that won't stop him from doing everything he can to win this thing.
This could end it in a hurry. This might be it!
Oh my, this one is over.
Hang on, I'll be right back.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me. Especially given how intense the match has been.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Oof. Beautiful crown hold applied.
So creative.
How does he keep doing this?
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Oh, what a slam! That hurt!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh,
no.
Not the King Plexus.
He does.
The tripletta.
Good night.
Wow, Owen Cohen is killing it.
He may get the three count right easily kicks out of that one.
Alex Marshall with 3 points. Brandon Warlord with 2 points. And Curtis King with one.
Drop it. Stationary position. Turns around. Whoa, nailed it.
Oh, no. One, two.
And he's able to get out.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Here's where one of these three superstars needs to make
so
we may be looking at our winner here, guys.
No, shoulders on the mat. Two, three.
Are you kidding me? I don't know.
He's struggling a bit here. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling. Looks to me like he may have lost focus there for a minute.
It is 3-3.
For a while.
We are tied again.
Got the reversal.
I think this is beautiful technique.
That should do it.
Gonna cover him.
Shoulders on the mat.
One, two.
A kick out. You can see the frustration starting to build.
He kicks out without using resiliency from a Samoan buster, but he doesn't kick out of a Samoan buster.
Oh, drop kick.
Yeah.
Oh,
no.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
Keep missing everything.
This
is Alex Marshall's hardest challenge since he became
kick out at two. That may have been a slow count. Wow, that's pure power, guys. When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, no. King flexes to Brandon Warlord. Hey, and if this ends in a draw, then we'll do another match when I get back.
The tripleta. Good night.
This one's over, guys.
No.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow, what a match.
Brandon Warlord is showing no
right in the hard way. Ooh, what impact. A second time.
Oh, God. Samoan drop. No. No. No.
One more look at it. A careful slam. This will it be? One. Two. Digging deep.
Are you kidding me?
Wow, I
Brandon
am impressed.
Brandon Warlord. Super kick. Did you see that?
High risk.
Did you see that, though?
That's how you use the ropes to your advantage. Shoulder tap. That should do it right there. No trouble kicking out of that.
Wow, I thought this was over. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, God. Curtis.
Oh, look at this. Setting him up. Inverted DDT.
Curtis King with an inverted DDT. Curtis King with the cover. One. Two.
Just before three. That was
dude,
real
the bar
close.
Kept staying in the same place like it did not move.
He wants to do this in the ring.
And now Curtis King. Curtis
showing
King.
Some quickness there. He's fighting
King
back
Destroyer,
here. I expected nothing less, Cole.
That King Destroyer was countered.
And one more time.
Boom,
if that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. Cover here.
One, two.
Brandon Warlord just in time.
Huh? What the hell? Oh, come on. He just rolled out of the ring.
We've got a cover. One.
3 minutes.
Two.
Left.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Oh, my God.
DDT. Wow.
I know you did.
Oh, and
this is what makes
back.
Him one of the best in the business.
Not long. Shouldn't
we
be long unless
here.
It takes
you
a long time
this
to win the back.
That's how you put an exclamation point. There's a pin now.
One,
two,
three. And Brandon Warlord has secured the lead
kick.
In 2 minutes and 30
seconds. He's starting to feel the pressure of this triple threat
match,
guys. This triple threat match really seems to be getting
now
the best
of here,
guys.
Now all he's got to do
guys.
Is keep it.
I don't like his chance.
Title,
knocked off his feet. Now that's
no,
a takedown.
Beautiful
technique.
2 minutes and 18 seconds.
And the win!
Yes!
And dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. Oh, wow.
It's a miracle here tonight. Oh, my God.
This has been a battle. Penny predicament and the kick out. Too soon.
A minute, 55 seconds left.
Bringing it back
to the King.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Going for the cover.
Curtis King just pins me. He just pins me.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. He's making a statement here with this attack.
What did I do? Oh, God.
This has been a war.
Oh, God, two. No. Oh, no.
The match isn't even over, and I can already tell you that this
we
is
have
one of the most
about
exciting
a minute left in this
match.
Brandon Warlord
in a
could
very
be our new All-Elite champion once again.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Quite he's
like
going
to
his throw. Oh, no, made him upset.
Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Now, Brandon Warlord.
And there it is, boys.
Samoan.
And the cover for the win.
Buster.
Two. Three.
Are you kidding me? He just secured his way.
To
victory.
So much
30 seconds
to the body.
Left. 5-3.
It might be cliche, but it's true. He
Brandon Warlord, you
to
don't
oh boy, he is rolling.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Well, of course
this is a
he
bad
was,
situation.
The match is over. Oh, no. And now, he did exactly what he said he's going to do, and now he's about to take over PCW. Wait, no, I wanted to do it. You know what? Fuck it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Two time. Good match. Yeah. Okay, A. Alex Mercer. He can get a rematch clause anytime he wants it. But I picked the stipulation. So it could be later tonight if you want it. I mean, just hit me up, but I gotta go. See ya.